Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah,
really?
You guys are kidding.
Lovely.
That is so sweet of you.
It's like, really sweet.
Videos,
everything. Yeah. Post them and tag us.
Yes.
On Instagram.
Yes.
So for me, the storyline was so extraordinary about two sisters and such a unique story, which I think so no one has taken out yet. So that attracted me the most. And when he narrated me with all the fights happening and the emotions and the family drama and the climax, that excited me the most. So that's why I came on board. And plus the fresh star cast like Radhika, it's a debut film for her, and Sanya. And they were the apt for these roles. So that's why I came on board for this.
For me, both of us auditioned for it. I remember when I got a call from a manager saying that sir is making a film on two sisters. And I met him while I was shooting in Delhi for Badai Ho. So he gave me a one-liner, and it really, like, I thought that it's very unique, obviously, because we always see two sisters in a very lovey-dovey relationship in Bollywood, and this is the first time that we are showing the reality, I would say. Because while growing up, I too had this kind of a relationship with my elder sister. We used to fight a lot, we used to hate each other completely. But for me, that audition was just to see whether, as an actor, if I could play such a character, because she's very loud, very aggressive. So that was the challenge for me. And I really thought that sir won't take me. I have no idea why, because I'm a huge Vishal Bhardwaj fan. But I'm glad he liked it and I came on board. It's so unique. The character Chutki is someone that I don't relate to at all. She is a complete opposite of what I am. And that's what I really like as an actor. It's a challenge and you have to like literally pull yourself out of your comfort zone to play such a character on screen. And obviously Vishal Bhardwaj is directing it. So, matlab, aur usse acha aur kya ho sakta?
Sone pe suhaga. For me, I auditioned for it. I had like good 3-4 rounds of audition. And after, I remember I was shooting for Marth Ko Dard Nahi Hota. And I had auditioned for it before in December. I was shooting for Marth Ko Dard Nahi Hota. And I got called from casting bay agency that, you know, Vishal sir wants to meet you, come. And I was like, I'm in Goa right now celebrating that, you know, my first film is over. How can I come right now? They were like, we're going to lock the girl. So it's up to you.
Dhamki.
So dhamki. Woh pe dhamki. Then I'm like, okay. Got on to the next flight. Dar. And had no time, so I had to rehearse the scenes at the airport. People were, of course, clicking me and making videos that this girl is crazy, talking in a different dialect. And in Goa. And just randomly just moving around. And yeah. So, landed straight away, went to the office, auditioned, and that's how I got in. And I remember I was reading the script in a room and I was alone and I was laughing my ass off and I was like, what is this? What? Like, this is something crazy. And I was so intrigued by Champa Kumari's character. I was like, I want to live this life. I want to live the life of Shrimati Champa Kumari. Too good.
Yeah. But you've also met the real Barki and Chutki, who the story is based on, right?
Yeah.
How was that experience?
That was great, yeah. Because, you know, now they've, of course, sobered down because they're 16. They have, like, grandchildren around them. They cannot be, like, kutia and everything. So they were pretty hesitant and they were pretty shy actually.
So other people in the village were like, "Arey, 5 baje ladte the. Mera dhani ka tractor hai. Tu kya kar rahi hai?" Kuch na kuch karke ladai ho rahi hoti thi.
वो शर्माते रह जाते थे कि मैं कहाँ
अपनी तारीफ कैसे करें
कैसे अपने मुंह से. सो उनके आस पड़ोस वाले जो थे या उनके जो बहुएं थी या बेटे थे तो वो बताते थे कि अरे मतलब हम उठते इनके चिल्लाने के वास्ते वास्ते थे. तो अ लॉट ऑफ स्टोरीज वी हर्ड एंड दैट रियली हेल्प्ड अस टू एक्चुअली यू नो देम इंटरनली.